I miss my bus.
My bus never came. Okay, hi. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to go to the street food festival again, because this time we're gonna eat the corn dogs. So yeah, I'm really excited to eat those. Look so yummy. Should we call 70 questions with Vogue? J'ai bien fait le type, ça me semble. Okay, so now I'm gonna go home. I left my besties, so now I'm just gonna, you know, go. But like right now, I'm gonna head home. But it was such a nice day. I really liked this day. We really went unorganized. We were just following life, you know. So fun. Y'all see this? Yeah. So, y'all know. Ooh! What was that?
Oh my god, that was my man. That was my man.
Okay. We all know. They're gonna give us a very melodical pre-release. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Oh, oh, wait, I don't understand anything. What? Oh, the instrumental during the verse is so cunt. Oh, Oh my gosh.
Was everything in English?
This bridge.
Oh.
Oh, I like this song.
That's a pre-release. Oh my god. Wait. No, I love this song. One, I love that it's so vocal. Two, I love how it has such a nostalgic feel to it. And three, the instrumental during the verses. I love when there's like, is that hyper pop? Oh, and the visuals were good, of course, because it's SM. But like, I need to text my bestie. But yeah, that was my reaction. Thank you all so much for sitting through. I'm gagged. I wasn't expecting it to be that good. What the fuck? Wow. I'm gonna have that on repeat for the next week. I'm sorry. Okay. Secured the goods. On Monday, I'll get it. Favorite. We are going to see my bestie that's performing at the music festival. That's holding events, so it's really nice, and we're going to go support her. I'm gonna try to eat before going because I don't want to waste money, especially after that purchase. I was watching my old gaming videos and I ate with those videos. We were so funny. I'm sorry, that's all I can say. Like, we were just so funny, me and my friends. So right now we're doing a little, I'm gonna do makeup and then I'll cut back to when the makeup is done. The liner is not it today. You know what? It's okay, whatever. Who is gonna come up to my face and say that my makeup sucks? Not my besties, so I don't care. They're like, oh, your makeup sucks today. Well, thanks for saying that.
Competition.
I'm going home. Girl. I'm going home. But it was so fun. Also kind of lame, but it was fun.
Fun to be with friends.
Yeah. It was fun because of the friends. It was lame because the festival wasn't as good as the other years.
Ils ont regardé.
Oh.
Guys, I missed my bus. No, I have to wait 30 minutes here, so.
Okay. I'm flabbergasted, girl. Like, how? Gotta have the amazing, caring, loving, show-stopping, iconic bestie. So grateful for her. I can vlog all I want, okay? The papa! Okay. But yeah, I'm just gonna wait here in front of the Starbucks. But basically, guys, what happened is that my bus never came. So my bus never fucking came. So thankfully I have a bestie that can come and pick me up and actually like take me to my house. Just nice enough to do that. But thank you. Thank you again. So grateful. This is such an experience. Never doing this again. For the defuckers. Guys, I got home. They are probably sleeping, but thank the universe, thank her, actually, thank her. But I got home, so yeah. And that's going to be it for this week's episode of Day by Day. Thank you so much for watching this week's episode. Thank you so much for making it to the end. And this week's shout out goes to, boom. You might notice there's two shoutouts for this week because of last week's incident where I released the video that wasn't supposed to be released. Because this was supposed to be the video that was supposed to be released last week, whatever. But here are the shoutouts that are due. Thank you so much for commenting that. It's really, like, it really warms my heart. Thank you so much. Make sure to comment down below and you could have a chance to get a shoutout for next week. But thank you so much. I love you. Please take care. Drink a lot of water. And yeah, I'll see you in next week's episode.